Nothing. That was an unassisted goal. Richardson started up the center ice for Ottawa, trying to shoot the puck in. Get it in all the way, and McCammon comes back. That's going to be called back down again. Words are spoken on that whistle.
Well, McGrattan certainly wants to come out and get something going for his team, but Brashear's a smart guy. He knows they got the lead right now. There's no need for him to have to do that. They're up 1-0. And you look off the draw. Brashear's saying, nope, not right now. Not the time for me right now. You might want to go, but that's not going to help us at all, so we're just going to wait.
Spezza, Alfredson, and Heatley again. They're playing great positional hockey, too. You notice three of them are coming out of their own zone. Spezza hanging back. They got a scrap on the horn. Brashear, you know, for Washington. Throwing the left hands. And a lot of them. Neal taking it. Oh my goodness. Let's break this up. You wonder why they stand back. I mean, the fight is done.
In a 1-0 hockey game, McGrattan challenges Brashear and he wanted no part of it early in the game. And now in a 5-2 game, when you're even more ahead, he challenges Chris Neal, which kind of makes you think a little bit. And he doesn't want a part of McGrattan. He felt it better to take Chris Neal than McGrattan. And good on Chris Neal for standing in there.
Well, Neal was all tied up, too. He couldn't get anything going. And Brashear had the one hand.
I didn't want to bring this up, but I just have to. Colton Orr decided to go with Bielak when the Rangers were up 2-0. And McGrattan tried to bait Donald Brashear. And Brashear didn't go because he didn't want to.
I wonder why.
Well, that's it. All right, I won't.
I wonder why. Don't give me that garbage. He didn't want to go because for the team. Please, don't give me that stuff. It's 1-0 in the first 5 minutes. I could see in the third period. He just didn't want to go with McGrattan. All right, that's
all.
Don't
give me
that. You know, what did I say at Coach's Corner? What did I say about Brashear?
Oh, yeah, that he didn't want to go with McGrattan.
Didn't want to go with McGrattan. Let's take a look at that first, all right? And I said, and on TV, and you and everybody said, oh, he doesn't want to go because of the score.
Right.
And he doesn't want to fight.
Ottawa lift.
Yeah, I guess so. Look, yes. Look, he doesn't want to go. You know why he didn't want to go? I said because he's afraid of McGrattan, a super heavyweight. Now what does he do? Not knocking Neal, but a light heavy. We see a light heavy fighting a light heavy. Now he's a heavyweight, he's a super heavyweight. He wants to go with Neal. He'll go with Neal, but not McGrattan. And I'm not knocking Neal. He's a good guy and everything like that, but he's got to go with him. Again, he goes down, he still loses that fight. Now watch what he does when he gets up. The hot dog of hot dogs. Look at him. I'm telling you, folks, he's a phony, biggest phony around. He did the same thing with McSorley. When McSorley knew he had a bad shoulder, he did the very same thing. That's not good fighting. That's a phony. Is that good enough?
That's not good. Yeah.